Oh man, not another flubbed bunker shot. Left it in the bunker, hit behind it, and now I gotta hit this shot all over again. It's so embarrassing, cost me a shot, and here I am frustrated in the bunker again. If that is you, listen up, because I promise you, at the end of this video, by the end of this video, you're never gonna leave a shot in the bunker again. I'm gonna give you three simple keys that'll make bunker play super easy, and when you follow the rotary swing fundamentals, this stuff is gonna be a joke. You're gonna actually try to hit it in the bunker because you're gonna be so good at hitting bunker shots that you're gonna aim for them. So, let's talk about the three rotary swing keys to bunker play. The first thing is you wanna start practicing taking out this box of sand. And when I talk about this box of sand, it's about the size of your foot, give or take a little. My foot, I wear a size 11, so it's a little bit smaller than that. My foot's about a foot long, so a little bit smaller than a foot, but that is about the size of the divot that you wanna take out of the sand. So when you're taking out the sand, start drawing some boxes like this. You can see here, I'm just breaking it up so that I have something to focus on here and to measure what I'm doing with my bunker shots. When I'm doing this, now that I know that I've got to take out that much sand, this entire square of sand is my goal to take out. The second key that I've got to do is I've got to have speed. If I'm going to move that much sand, look at how much sand this is. This has got some weight to it. If I'm going to hit through this stuff, I'm going to have the third key, which is, or excuse me, the second key, which is speed. You have to have speed in a bunker shot to take out this box of sand. That's what most people make a mistake, is that they set up and they get, you know, it's a short shot, it's a delicate shot, and they're terrified over it, so they just kind of make this little lazy chicken swing, and it doesn't do anything, and it leaves the ball 3 feet in front of your face. So, when you're taking out this box of sand, we have to have speed, which brings us to our third fundamental. If you're gonna have speed, guess what you gotta have? Loft. Number one mistake that nearly every single amateur golfer makes in the bunker is not having enough loft at address and at impact. So here's how I'm gonna have you practice from now on. I want you to take the back of your club face and lay that puppy in the sand. Notice it's wide open. If that club face is laying in the sand, I can't have any more loft than that. That's 90 degrees of loft. So now that I have all of this loft, I've got this box to take out, and I know that I gotta have some speed, I can be aggressive in the bunker instead of being scared to death, which is what happens when you start chunking it in there. So now, all I gotta do is set up, I'm gonna put the ball's gonna be a couple inches in front of the start line of my divot, which is gonna be right about my left instep here. And I'm just gonna lay the face open and make a couple practice swings, getting used to my divot starting on that box and ending on that box. That's pretty good there. Notice that I swung pretty aggressive. You hear a little thump in the sand, right? Divot started there, exited there. The sand's a little firm, so I'm not gonna quite get all the way through the sand. All I'm doing is just working my way through, taking out that divot every time. Now this one's got a ball in it, but I don't even care. Look at that. Ball comes right out, no problem. Go to the next one. Ball pops out like nothing. When you take these three rotary swing fundamentals, taking out the box, having speed, and having loft, getting out of a bunker is a piece of cake. So if you like this tip, click the link you see up in the corner or down in the description. I'm gonna take you to our short game section and give you a ton of new videos that are gonna walk you through how to hit chip shots. You'll never chunk a chip shot again. How to hit pitch shots off any lie, out of the rough, whatever. We're gonna walk you through all of it. So click the link you see. I'm gonna take you to our bonus section, show you a bunch of awesome short game videos that'll cut tons of strokes off your handicap.